Welcome to South. Catch them 7 after that, though. Sun's out. I'm lazy. Fuck it. I really don't want to go to Roosevelt, but I gotta. This is your grandma choice. That bitch hit me with some wind. That hit different, not gonna lie. I'll go to the next one. That could be a bit of a wait. Hello there. Just snuck up on me.
But this is what CBTC be like.
When it works.
Yes, that was a shot at you, MTA, for not being able to do CBTC properly on the other two lines. The
other four lines it's supposed to run on. Have fun.
Train's coming from behind me.
Right there. This is a little interesting because I can catch a bus and train view so long as that light holds in, which it won't. So that 7 better be quick and move its ass down the line like the last one did because it fucking puffed like 10 pounds of air into my face. Oh well. Just rock with the locals then. Alright, please don't just like throw 70 mile an hour winds into my face, please. Yeah, dead again. Oh well. My chariot awaits. As the other one leaves. Neat.
subject a random search by the police.
Apparently, just according to the way the app misinterpreted it. Fucking hail the International Express. Thank you.
right? And it's you again! God damn it!
Hi!
For this very reason, I'm actually gonna get on. Fuck this up. Fuck the express.
It is
the Manhattan Bound 7th local train. Jeez. The next stop is 74th Street, Broadway. I can't tell if I can see the express or not. But at least I caught you.
Back in real.
Oh no, it's there! It's not dead, it's just taking too fucking long! God. I need it to rip.
That's it. Just rip through and I can get out and go home. And the 7 behind me needs to fucking stay there.
It's not yet. I'm so done. I wanna go home.
Come on.
And it's shiny. It's blue. Look at that.
That looks a lot slower on camera, but that thing ripped.
That looked a hell of a lot slower on camera, but that one ripped.
Damn.